It's Akinea here. Welcome back to The Sims for Super Twin Challenge. Stop making mess. How do I unmake a mess? Clean up. There we go. Alright, so, we are trying to work on, at the moment, our different... What are these things called? Aspirations? What aspirations? I don't know. These things, well, I can't remember at all what they're called, but we're going to go with it. Mainly because we probably are going to need some more points because at some point we're going to be almost ready to age up and not quite ready for that just yet. So anyway, it is currently a Sunday, 5 p.m. So we've got a little bit of time. So we're going to have these two play a game of chess. We need to do three of those. They're both A level students, so I'm not even going to worry about them doing their homework or anything like that. So sorry, but nope. So let me play maybe one or two games, depending on what they'll allow. They are pretty cold, but they do have their cold outfits on, so it should be fine. Let's just quickly... While they're doing that, you... Alright, so you're all ready for work in 2 days. You'll probably get promoted at that point in time too, so that's good. But you do need to be making us some money, so why don't we... get you to do a program. Let's get you to continue side jobs. There we go. Right, hopefully that will give us a little bit of money. He kind of needs to pee. Okay, there we go. Alright, perfect. Alright, so they're on creativity level 10. They both reach level 10, I think. And then his violin is level 3. She's creativity level 10, but hasn't been working on anything other than that at the moment, so that's fine. We need one more game of chess, and then we need to read with an adult for 2 hours, which is kind of a little... I'm a little unsure about choosing a freelancer to do such an important job, but you delivered, thank you a bunch. Cool, don't remember exactly what I delivered, but that's fine. You can do this. Ooh. Missy. Yeah. Have a go. Repairing. Device is going through a phase. He'll pick up any instrument at any chance he gets. Yell often and turn all radios up. Alright. We'll scavenge that for parts and then throw it away. Lovely. Alright. The little munchkins are both asleep. We are going to be working on... I think mental skills. This is the mental one, right? Yeah. So we'll be working to improve their mental skills. We have a lot to do, guys. And this is only them as children. We've got a lot to do when they get to be teenagers and adults and all of that on there, too. Just, I guess, why most people don't start this as toddlers, because it adds quite a bit on the top. That's okay. Are you home today? I think you are. Obviously, private revenge. What's this? Yeah, sure. Why are there so many things happening? Alright, anyway. Why don't you clean out some food and then you're gonna serve some breakfast and we're gonna go with a breakfast scramble. I kind of want to know what would happen if she died and it was just two kids on the plot. Like, what actually would happen in that situation? Also, there is a random gnome just chilling. Kind of creeping me out. Also, can you please throw that away once you've finished cooking, obviously? So then we'll put that in the fridge and the kids can have something when they get home. And then she needs to pay our bills. Please, there you go. We got power, water, lot taxes. I mean, that's not that bad. So she'll do that. You can also resume that, I guess. Yeah, we'll put the breakfast scramble in the fridge. Excellent, and then once you've finished doing that, let's get you to do another programming thing. Sure, we'll do another side job, that's fine. We'll do a security analysis of our companies and let's get to the point from the bad. How is it possible that everyone's password is you have to help out? Alright, go to lifestyles. We are now a techie lifestyler. I don't really get what these lifestyles are about. Living a life immersed in technology. To acquire or maintain this lifestyle, interact regularly with electronics. Various benefits from interacting with technology. Prefer to use technology over non-electronics. Increased skill gain in programming. Yep, can apply to the overclocked upgrades to computers. Improved success when repairing and upgrading electronics. Increased work performance and tense when out of... Ooh. Yeah, that's not good. Tense went on a lot without power. We have to be without power every now and then. We've got sedentary, we've got techie. So you kind of have one of the two. We're currently close-knit and currently indoorsy, but we haven't fully gotten those yet. And we are definitely a workaholic at the moment. So you know what? I'm okay with that. I've reached the daily cap for my current lifestyle. Interesting. She's a little... needs some socializing. What are you doing here? Who are you? What do I need to do for this? Make a friend, meet 5 new things. Have I met you before? I guess so. Have I met you before? Yeah, I guess so. Who are you? Oh well. Alright, you need to come inside and take a shower, because I think you just peed your pants. Yeah, that's not good. And you also need to take a shower, because you're looking pretty gross. But while you wait, why don't you grab some leftovers? Alright, she's got a project, but we're not going to do that. Like I said, we're already at a decent level, so... we're just going to leave that one for the moment. We'll let her eat some cake, get her hunger up, and then when he's out of the shower, she can have a shower and go to the toilet. And he can go and do some food. You can actually eat the ceviche because that's on the bench and that will go off relatively soonish. Alright, so her manners went up. What are you going to do now? Gonna go clean something. How nice. Why don't you go use the toilet? And then you can take a shower. I guess. Also, I completely forgot how to make an adult read with a child. So, I mean, that's a slight concern. Let's go back to this one too. Alrighty, so she's gonna go shower. He's gonna play an instrument. Alright, let's do play with Tobias. So this will be their third game. Then we need to work out how to make them rock your body and mind receives the most votes from the community and will take effect immediately. I don't know what that means. But we did get, I think we got a little bit more money there from our side job. How are you doing? You need to be a little bit social. Why don't you go discuss interests with your children? Cool. We do need to work out how to read a book. Let's just put that in there for a moment. Alright, now. I can't remember. It was one of them. Maybe it had to be a kid's book? Read to children, there we go. It had to be a kid's book. Alright, so they should have... yes, so we need to read with an adult for 2 hours. Why are we not reading to the children? So where did the book go? Fine, let's find another children's book. Alright, read to the children. Read to the children. Read to the children. What are you doing? No, you're not going to play a video game. Go do your job and read to the children. What is she even doing? Hello? I mean, maybe it's counting. I don't think it is, because she's just sitting there not doing nothing. Okay, go here. Go here. Oh, there we go. She sat down and did something. Alright, there we go. That took a long time. Why is there somebody doing push-ups on our front step? Alright, anyway, that was not even an hour yet. Read to the children. This is gonna get annoying if we keep having to read these baby books. That one I definitely can't read to children. That one I also definitely can't read to children. So we might need to do a few more of these. I just want to get, like, at least an hour done. We'll put all of these in here. Make them all read to the children. And hopefully, that'll work. Alright, there we go. She's reached a better parenting level. Oh, yay! You're done. Okay, but I still need to finish with you. So, Tobias, go to sleep. And then you read to the children of Carrie. There you go. Put another one in. Oh no, she's done as well. Wait! Who's this person? Gladius Strahd. Alright, you go sleep. You go sleep. And you. Oh, you're a mess. That's not great. We might actually have to let her fix herself up tomorrow. But that's okay. We can work with that. We can get that done. Alright, so she's a little bit... They're both a little bit hungry. They both kind of need to pee. But other than that, they're not too bad. And she's not great. Her social went all the way up, though, from reading, so... Okay, if you need to, go have a shower. There you go. Problem solved. Don't look at me like that when you can just deal with it. Alright, there is a monster under the bed. You know what? Just leave it alone. Go grab some leftovers and have something to eat. Yeah. We should get one of those night lights. Is it called a night light? Nah, I don't know. Let's go children's room lighting. I think it's the weirdo, like, the box lantern thing. I don't know what it's called, though. Yeah. Weirdo box lantern thing. Come on, it's gotta be here somewhere. Do-do-do. This thing. Yeah. It's meant to stop this from happening. If I can put it on the wall somewhere. I'll put one up here, too. Ooh, no, I did not need to click that button. Alright. Turn on the light. Now. There we go. All better. Oh, he's trying to talk to his mum. That was kind of unnecessary, but you know, whatever. Alright, you're also hungry, so you can also go grab some leftovers. Or maybe just serve some breakfast. Let's go for a nice French toast this morning. Very early start, considering we went to bed at like midnight. Probably not the greatest thing in the world with this. They can go away now. We don't need them anymore. Alright, what time do we go to school? 4 hours. No, that's her. 3 hours. I wonder if you can get focused. Inspiration, energized. Bath with soaps, maybe? Muscle relaxing, milk and honey love. I don't know how to get focused. We'll just let them go and work on their social skills, maybe? Is this creativity? I think this is creativity, so we don't really want them working on that, do we? Let's see what happened to my tables. Did I get rid of them? Right. So she's working on her homework. He's working on his violin, and they're both about to go to school. You need to repair this, please. Immediately. Thank you. Alright, and then I think he'll be about to go to work in a moment. Yep. Off you go. I mean, you're a little bit late, but you're not too bad, so. That's fine. We're getting it. We're getting stuff done, maybe. I don't know. I feel like we're kind of running around in circles just a little bit. Not great, but could be worse. Alright, the children are home and they are not in a good mood because they are super tired. Which is okay, I'll let you have a little bit of a nap. Actually, let's just do a nap. So don't sleep. Nap. And I definitely can't. I can get inspiration, energized. Ugh. So maybe we play chess to try and get focused. But you'll let them have a nap first. Give them a little bit of energy, and then. Ooh, she's promoted to project manager. Awesome. What do you. You also need sleep, so you just go to sleep right now. You work tomorrow? Okay. Oh, Carrie woke up. And you're still super tired. Have another nap. There you go, you have another nap too. And then get some leftovers. There we go. She's eating more cake. Is he gonna get cake as well? Yes, he is. Alright, so they're both doing that. And then we can use the toilet. Now, he's quite energized. I wonder if we make him go and play some chess. Does that work on his mental skills? Yes, it does. Will that get him to become focused? Alright, go join the game. Put these away. Not really working. So once you finish that, why don't you just go snooze? I'll let you both go to sleep. Though you're really energized right now, even though. Actually, stop. You need to use the toilet first. Otherwise, that could be fairly embarrassing for you. Right, and then in the morning when you wake up, which actually I'm just going to wake you up now, because you do need to pee. I also want you to clean that. And serve us some dinner. Let's go with a nice spaghetti. You gotta love some spaghetti. So she's got that. And then we will also get her to do maybe make a plug-in. We'll get started on that. Also, she's a little bit cold, so she probably should get changed into her cold outfit, which she will eventually do, I guess. What's wrong with you? Cheap fridge smell. Yep, you're just gonna have to survive with that one. sorry to say. Right, and then she's gonna go make that plug-in. How are my children going? A little bit hungry, a little bit stinky, but now it is time to wake up. Just some washing of the hands, because your hygiene is pretty not good. Maybe a brushing of the teeth. Also a brushing of the teeth. And they are both hungry, so they'll probably both get a snack and then they're going to go straight to school. Did you finish making your plug-in? I doubt it. Program. Maybe she did. I didn't see it, but maybe she did. Breath starts in an hour. Alright, so stop doing that. You gotta go to work. Get us all of the money. At least she got some of the daily tasks done, which is an improvement. Sometimes she doesn't get any of that done at all. And our money situation is getting a lot better, so that's good. Alright, word of Ashley's programming has started to spread. She thought she was covering her tracks, but a group of angel investors are knocking on her door offering a compelling offer. They caution that while her business ideas are technically pre-funding, they'd like to offer financial backing with the expectation that they have the first right of refusal on investing in any of her future projects. Will Ashley take the simoleons, or would she rather stay independent? No. First right of refusal on investing in any of her future projects. She's now a 1-star celebrity, and we got $1,000. I mean, there's not really many negatives to that I can see, but I guess we'll have to find out. Oh. The pressure to perform is on. That's not great. Alright, are you... No, you're confident. Alright, well, both of you play a game of chess. Let's see if we can get you to be focused. Also, my dude, you stink. Alright, maybe we'll take a bath. Maybe with a lavender foam. And she's having a bit of a nap. Which is fine. He's got his nice little face mask on. Alright, and she is on the road to fame. Oh wait, she needs to sleep. Well, we'll let her sleep for a little bit. How are you going, my dude? Alright, hygiene is a lot better. Go take a nap. And you are going to wake up from your nap. And you are going to take a bath. No, let's take a bath and soak. Let's do the milk, honey, and oatmeal soak. I don't know if they actually do anything, but I just earned some more money somehow. I don't know how we got more money there, but who are you? Why are there so many weird people in our house? Alright, I'm gonna go introduce yourself. We'll quickly change this to the social. So stop bathing, whatever. Go introduce yourself. Thank you. Alright, so did she meet one new sim? Yes. We've already met you. I don't know who you are. But we're really good friends with you, apparently. Which is only slightly confusing. Anyway, cool. Let's wake you up. Grab some leftovers. We're gonna let Carrie continue to sleep. And we'll see if we can get him into a focus mode. She doesn't say how I can do that. Do homework for 3 hours straight without stopping or leaving. the focus point. You should become focused by reading a book or playing chess. I don't know who this person is, but we're really good friends with them. So that's interesting. Interesting. I think the big problem we have is just their attitude, their moods at the moment are really not good. And she broke the toilet. Right, she's sleeping. And he's dizzy and cold and tired. So I don't think that's gonna work. Alright, so why don't you go sleep? Hopefully you can sleep it off. She's focused for the next 3 hours. Can you do some homework, please? Alright. Finish homework 2 times while focused. Sweet! That was quite handy. And you haven't even started yours yet. But also he's not focused at all, so that explains kind of why. I'm going to get rid of this and move this inside. It's getting a bit cold outside for them to be out there all the time. I'm going to use the heater. Auto thermostat. Turn that one on. Alright, when did you go to work? 4 hours. You need to repair this. What is this? Resume exit and post. Guess so. The applesauce back in the fridge. Alright, now. You've got 2 hours. You are awake. And you are awake. So you go use the toilet. Lovely. Okay, let's barge in on people using the toilet. Sure. Alright, so he is off to scrub the snow with a mop. Makes sense. And she's going to have a quick snack. And you are hungry and you really need to pee. So why don't you go use the toilet after you finish your eggs on toast, of course. And then I think you're actually going to have to go to school. I mean work, not school. So she's going to eat some of that, which is fine. Or all of that. I think she only made one serving, which is kind of annoying. And she needs to go to work for an hour, so. She's actually in a pretty good mood today. I think that sleep really did her well. But she's very tense still. From not having electricity today. Oh, is that for the whole day? It might be. Tell the teacher. Oh yeah, she is not happy. She really doesn't like that no technology thing. And she's back to normal, so that's okay. Now. Play. Also, they very much don't like the mess, so... I mean, it's not actually that messy for how messy it could be. Can you go into the corner, please? It's kind of creepy having just a deaf gnome in our front kitchen. Oh. Tobias is having problems with the alphabet. He can't seem to go past A. Alright, I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like down below. We're getting somewhere. It's taken a while, but we'll get there eventually. So I hope you're enjoying. If you have any tips or suggestions, don't forget to leave them in the comments. And other than that, I hope you have a great day. Keep smiling, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!